I brought her in because she was having problems jumping. She was having problems nibbling. Now I've got her under control where I don't have to do all of that. She's doing very well. And I'm proud of the process that she's come to where she was, because she was very, very hyper. But she's calmed and doing great.